there!
Come on!
Of the Soviet Union. There is no need for this senseless bloodshed between our nations. The German people are not your enemy. If you surrender, you will be treated well. You will be given plenty of good hot food and warm clothing, and if wounded, proper medical treatment. The German army is your friend.
Thank you.
nothing against a common Soviet soldier. It is your leaders we are fighting. Into battles you cannot win. Can you truly trust your own commanders who shoot you for taking cover, for falling back and retreat? The German army is not your enemy. Surrender, and you will be treated with compassion and respect.
Thank you.
Union. The Third Reich. It is your own false leader benefit. Does such a man deserve your loyalty? Is he really worth dying for?